What's up, everyone? I'm Rick Knight. Welcome back to another video here at The Bad Philosopher. So, by now you know about the little slip-up with Hillary Clinton when she was being interviewed, and the person interviewing her confused Cory Booker with Eric Holder, and Clinton said, "I know they all look alike." Okay, now let's dissect this. As much as I don't like Hillary, as much as I'm not her supporter, as much as I will never vote for her, as much as I know she's one of the most corrupted politicians and flawed individual in the political system, I don't think that she meant it in a racial way. I don't think she was making a racial comment. I think what she was doing was correcting the interviewer, the person interviewing her, correcting her on the mistake that she mixed up the two people. But now here's the thing I would like to look at. What if the person, the I don't know if that was a boy or a girl or however, he, she, they, them, zer, zay, whatever, however they identify themselves, whatever their pronoun, gender pronoun is. What if they confused two white men instead of two black men? Would Hillary Clinton have stepped in and white knighted and made the correction? I don't think she would have. Now, we all make mistakes in mixing people up all the time. I mix up white people all the time, sometimes in a conversation, because I'm a martial artist, I love martial arts, sometimes I make a mistake and I mention a Jackie Chan movie, and then my coworker says, "No, that was Jet Li," and I say, "Oh, that's right, it was Jet Li." It's just a common mistake that we make all the time with so many different things. It has no racial undertones to it at all. The woman or the boy or whatever that was interviewing Clinton, I don't believe that person did it intentionally. They legitimately just misquoted the wrong person. It happens all the time. Nothing to see here. Move on, folks. Clinton felt the need to correct her or him or whatever, basically because this is just another form of virtue signaling from Clinton and from people like her on the left that just feel the need to point out how morally superior they are to all of us on the right. So, but it leads to the next question that we should ask. What would happen if that was Donald Trump that was being interviewed and he said the exact same thing to the person interviewing him? If he said, "I know they all look alike," this would be a shitstorm all over the place. It would get scattered all over the news. They would call him racist. I mean, it would just be insane what would happen if it was Donald Trump or a member of the right that made a similar comment. So those are the two things I want to bring out in that case. One is, if it was someone who is the opposition to the left that made that type of comment, especially Donald Trump, it would have been a moral outrage. The liberals would have been running around with their hair on fire. The second thing I would like to point out is that I believe that Clinton's intention was to correct the person who made the mix-up, just to show how, you know, "I'm not racist, not at all." I don't believe that this is even an issue that needs to even be brought up. Clinton never should have said, "I know they all look alike." I think she was teasing that person interviewing her. I think she was being sarcastic. But I think her reasoning for being sarcastic was just playing more into this racial identity that drives the left. You know, if they didn't have that on their side, she would have just made the correction. She would have said, "No, that wasn't him, that was him." And that was it. It would have been over. Nobody would have said anything. But since racial politics and stuff like that is the heart of the left, she felt the need to correct the person interviewing her and telling her, "I know they all look alike, you white person, you silly white person who still can't see the difference between black people. They don't all look the same. You're racist." That, I believe, was what Clinton was really getting at. She just said it in a nicer way. But, you know, when you have this complexion and you make a basic slip up that happens all the time, that I'm guilty of doing all the time, and you do it against a person of opposite color, then it's for somehow, some reason, it's a problem. And that's it. Well, that's my thought on this. If you agree or disagree, leave a comment, hit the bell, hit the like. And I'll see you in the next video.